then it's your turn to have the last word.
Okay. That's a waste.
Mr. and Mrs. Dearest Bryony.
Oh.
Don't cry. I can't read it. I love you with all my heart. Cannot wait to stand next to you and say I do. Love me. Oh. He always puts that because once he'd done me a Valentine's Day card and he'd done it so big in permanent marker because he didn't have a pen that there was no space to write love Russell, so he put love me. Oh. So all the time now he writes love me. It's really sweet. Bryony. Take you, Russell.
To be my
wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
I, Russell.
Take you, Bryony.
Take you, Bryony.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
Binding contract of marriage, and it gives us very great pleasure to say that you are now legally husband and wife.
Lastly, I didn't write any of this one down, but Bryony, you've made today as your day, and this has all been down to you. And I was truly lost for words when I saw you walk down the aisle. And I promise to make you as happy as possibly I can for the rest of your life. So,
I love you.
And that's it. Thank you. Thank you all for coming.